gotta make your gacha life, OC look like a normal one. So, bad people. Most people make them look incredibly weird. I don't know why, let me show you what I mean. This is what I mean. But, I'm gonna make it look like a real, real evil person. So, here we go. So the first person I'm gonna pick is someone very sweet. I could do a bad boy or a bad girl, so I'm gonna pick. How about this? And I could go by this. Okay, let's see. So the first thing we need to do is give her like very, very, very like shady hair, like something that like looks like a bad person. How about that? Maybe that. Yeah. Okay. And then you could do no ponytails because that's what the old one looks like. It looks terrible. Yeah. Don't do that. You know what? And we need to give it like, it should be very dark colors. Not like the old ones with that pink. Like, maybe we could do this dark purple. Yeah, let's do it. Now, let's do the face. So, you want it to be extra, extra creepy. We could make skull for eyes. Skulls. And then you piece this. Yeah. Now, glasses. Shady. Not super shady. How about that shady? That looks so creepy. That's bad. Mm-hmm. Don't mess this. No. How about that? Now, she needs to be a bad girl. So she has a hoodie to make her feel greater against the world and not make her kill herself. There. Yeah. And now, that's it. Really? That's her? But now it is for the nerds. The nerds. Just make it look like a nerd. Just make it. Nerds need the glasses. Definitely. Not all nerds wear glasses, you know. I'm not a nerd. I wear glasses. Let me show you. These are the glasses I wear. These are the glasses I wear. Does it read in the nerd? Okay, so let me show you what should real nerds be like. Let's go. Nerds also like to read. So that's why. That means I need to go get her a book. You need to give her another book. Doesn't matter what color it is, really. There. That's the nerd. And now, I need to make her do a cute pose. There. Yeah, let's just do that one. There. That's the nerd. And also, people say this is from the other video I made. I love her. She's so cute. So, yeah. And Gacha Life is like anime. That's why, like, all of the kids are born with colored hair. Mostly. Just like an anime. Yeah. I'm just gonna end it off here. And have a nice day.